Mr. Dennis Skinner.
What were the terms of the payoff? He's not mentioned it.
Well, Mr. Speaker, I have mentioned the settlement. It's nearly £100 million for the settlement of the litigation. And the Chief Executive of the NDA has come to the end of his contract.